Friends, as usual, on this day I have planned to develop a useful video on synopsis because many master's degree students are facing problems to develop project or the concept project proposal. So synopsis is a project proposal which a master's degree student has to develop. Again, as per the university guidelines, every master's degree student has to carry out some research project and develop some thesis. And to do this job, they have to first of all develop a blueprint or a proposal, or which is known as synopsis. The synopsis has to be approved by the concerned guides. After its approval, the researcher or the student researcher can carry out research. So through this video, I will clarify various contents coming under the synopsis. So the first item is, as a researcher, you have to choose a suitable topic for research. And for your kind information, that topic has to be very specific. Because within 45 days, student researcher has to complete all the project work. After that topic, the student researcher has to mention problem statement, or through problem statement, he has to justify why the research has to be undertaken. But to be more specific, the researcher has to convince that there is some urgency to carry out some research. So after problem statement, he needs to develop specific objectives, because every research has got some objectives. And to be more specific, the objectives need to be little more specific because it is a micro research. So after objectives, you need to develop the methodology. Because how you will carry out the research, it should be clearly mentioned. And under methodology, you have to mention your universe. From the universe, you have to choose a sample. And after choosing the sample, you need the tools of collecting primary data. It may be a questionnaire, it may be interview schedule, or it may be observation. So after collection, you need to analyze the collected raw data. And data analysis can be done by using suitable statistical tools. So these are constituting methodology. So after methodology, the student researcher has to also explain how you will be preparing or how you will be spending 45 days, because entire research has to be completed within specific period of time. So that is what you mean by scheduling. Means collection will be consuming say 20 days, analysis will be consuming some days. In this way, 45-50 days has to be properly spread. And the final point is expected outputs, because after you carry out the research, what are you getting? So this is what I mean by expected findings or expected outputs. So if he is able to explain these few points, he is doing justice to synopsis. So I hope this video will help the upcoming PhD students or even continuing PhD students to get to know synopsis, and finally they will be good at making research project, and finally they will be able to submit the thesis. So thank you very much.